Hey, we're here in the Dominican Republic at our new clinic, and I've got Pastor Fleming, who's the chairman of our board, and Francisco, who's the director, and I thought, what a better place to start, or who could take us around the best with these guys. So say hello to our friends out there, and then we'll take a tour.
Hey, bendiciones a todos. Le vamos a dar un tour a Chris.
God bless you all. We're going to show you the tour of Chris to the clinic.
Buenas tardes, estamos emocionados.
So, good afternoon, we're so excited
de poderle mostrar el avance que hemos tenido
to be able to show you the advance we have in our clinic.
Yeah. Let's go, let's take a look.
Imagínate gente de 50 años aquí caminando.
You can imagine people that have 50 years old working on this place.
Okay, let's start right over here. Can you get up here?
Yes, sir.
Keep coming. All right, so over here is what? What is this area here?
There's an area we have available for different uses.
Multi-choices.
Yeah, multi-use.
Multi-use.
And then we're going to come this way through the hallway.
So we're going to go. Yeah.
En esta área tenemos el almacén.
This area we have a storehouse. It's the whole storehouse, the store.
Aquí donde vamos a tener todo muy bien pacado, guardado. Todo lo que vamos a usar.
So we're going to be saving everything here. We're going to store all the items we have.
Con higiene y con todo.
Hygiene, everything, keeping safe.
Okay, and back on this side.
Inmediatamente podemos...
So this is the bathroom.
Amplio, muy amplio.
It's very wide and wide open.
Y sobre todo va a estar muy bonito.
Especially it's going to be very nice.
Como lo comanda una clínica.
As the clinic needed.
And this is the reception area, right?
No, le dijimos que al principio que esto es un área de multiuso.
At the beginning, we told you guys this is a multi-use area.
Se puede usar para muchas cosas.
We can use it for different things.
Para recibir la gente.
To receive the people.
Y es amplio.
And it's wide open.
And this is Francisco's favorite place right over here. He doesn't like coming to the clinic, but this is where they cook the food. So
yeah. Fleming.
This is his favorite place in Francisco.
Than anywhere else.
Esta es la cocina, entonces.
This is the kitchen.
This
is the kitchen area. This is the kitchen we're going to be preparing the Dominican food.
Arroz y habichuelas.
Rice, beans, and chicken.
Yeah.
As well as that chicken area. This is the area, dining.
Let me take it from here. Okay. I want you to be very clear. You're starting to okay, this is the
go. Este es el área de la cocina.
This is the area of the kitchen.
De la clínica.
Of the clinic.
Aquí con higiene se van a mantener los alimentos.
Here we're going to have cooking with hygiene.
Precisamente cuando los médicos estén aquí.
Especially when we have our medical teams here.
Aquí lo vamos a utilizar para
so we're going to use this
preparar moro, arroz, habichuelas.
To prepare rice, beans, and chicken.
Comida latina.
Latin
Dominicana.
Food. Dominican food.
Buena, por cierto, y fresca.
Good and fresh.
Muy fresca.
Very fresh.
Aquí hay que estar bien.
God is here in this place.